Well, they still come in their tens of thousands to roar on Sheffield Wednesday. They hope that that will be enough. We will start to find out very, very shortly. Twice they won by four goals in this campaign, Sheffield Wednesday. They have beaten Peterborough here by 4-0 in Division 3 in April 1977. But that, of course, was a long time ago. They've got the crowd, they've got the atmosphere. They've got all of that in their favour, but they've also got to make up the 4-goal deficit. Derby here. Sheffield Wednesday had a big hand in helping Peterborough into the playoffs.
Thank you.
chance though to hook it back across. And maybe Unterbrücken, Rixon haven't got the counter. Norris has done well in this second half so far. Time for one final World Cup draw.
this grand old stadium, but not too many like this. And they've still achieved nothing. Someone's got a sense of humour. Appearances as the player, Darren Moore, knows the game better than most. He knows this job is a momentum done. Here's Ricky J. Jones. Linked away. Positive Peterborough rather than passive Peterborough at the moment. Another free kick in a dangerous area. Smith the culprit here. Man. Johnson Clark Harris, 26 goals this season. Barely a sight of goal here. Yeah! Dangerously in! Peterborough in front! They finally make something happen! Johnson attacked it! Player they were trying to take off before Johnson had to come off. An own goal from Lee Gregory. He scored at both ends here. And it's Peterborough in this topsy-turvy game who are back in front. Didn't know where the ball was. Mason Clark chased it. It's a foul. It's a foul. Flint should be on. Hooks the arm. He's so fortunate. What's going through Ferguson's mind? Gave them a chance. They have a chance. game goes to penalties. Remarkable game. Peterborough led 4-0 at the start of the night, wiped out, then they led again. An equalising goal from Patterson. And it takes us to penalties. It's a question now of willing bodies and willing minds. There's a place at Wembley up for grabs, a place in the championship potentially too. But for now, we go to penalties. And that's because it finished. Sheffield Wednesday 5, Peterborough 1. Remarkably, 5-all on aggregate. Penalties await. So Michael Smith to go first. And Michael Smith goes the same side and puts Sheffield Wednesday in front. Keeper guessed right. To make it 1-1, it's cut out. Oh, he got a hand to it. Just couldn't push it around the post. So 1-1. Drilled home by Wilbons for 2-1. Dan Butler next for Peterborough. We've seen just how good that left foot is since he came on. His free kick that set up the goal that put them back in front. Can he hold his nerve against Dawson, who got close to the first penalty? It's back! Their great servant here, Barry Bannon, to step up and make it 3-1. They can almost reach out and touch it now. And it's going to be Oliver Norburn here. To keep Peterborough within touching distance. The turn. Twice he's touched them. Twice they've gone in. Almost silence around the place. One by one they step up to get the job done. To make it 4 out of 4. Winter slots it with so much confidence. Great penalty under pressure there, massive credit. The responsibility falls to Jack Hunt. His 150th appearance for Wednesday. His 13th playoff appearance, the most in the squad. Former servant of Huddersfield, now to take Wednesday to Wembley!